saying they are considering you to play the baddie in the next Star Trek film. I went, well, as in the J.J. Abrams franchise. And I went, yeah. I went, oh, nice. Can I see a script? No. Can I see something? No. Well, who am I playing? We can't tell you.
Green Benedict Blood. Cumberbatch.
Yes, Cumberbatch.
You know, he's flying over right now. He's like, Zachary Quinto.
You're mine.
Quinto.
You're going down.
I am literally, pretty much literally off the boat. So it's about 12 o'clock, even though it's only, what is it here? It's tea time here, isn't it, really? So I'm kind of in a daze. I'm in a bit of a dream. And it all feels a bit surreal.
You know, Benedict's a very kind of casual, easygoing guy, and to see Khan come to life, and it was like he all of a sudden stood up straighter, and his, you know, back was like ramrod straight, and his head would tilt in these precise angles, and it just was so much fun to watch.